Yo. Me.
Hi, I'm Vubzilla, and it's my co-host,
Brittany Martino,
who has been drinking a little bit.
Just a little bit.
And she's also so today we're gonna do a review on, this is like a pre-review, like what we think from the trailer before we actually watch it. So I was sitting there, you watched the trailer, and I was sitting there and I was all like, ha ha ha, this is a really funny movie. Like, what were you thinking?
I was dying. Like, it's supposed to be some scary shit, and you were like, bleh.
Like, I thought
someone
with us. I thought that was like I was like, this is hilarious. And then the girl was with, she was all like, and I was like,
and the guy was like, oh, a book.
Yeah, a book. Oh, evil warnings. Let's keep going. And I'm like, seriously? The girl was with, she was like, I'm not watching this. I'm like, this is hilarious. Like, I have to see this. Until. That just kind of drew the line for me. I was like, I'm gonna have nightmares because shit just got real.
She came through the floorboards and she like.
Well, I was like, she could be through my floorboards. Like, I'd be creeped out walking around knowing that this girl's like poking at the ceiling with a knife.
And then she goes.
Now, what would you do in that situation? We can either. Okay, you do the cross. We can either A. Oh my god! This is so freaking nasty, man! You're so gross, what's your problem? More like an 8. Option B.
Option 2.
2. Oh, good idea. Option 2.
I'm gonna stick a fucking celery down their throat.
In the throat. It's gonna turn into a porno, like.
And then she gets her nasty little tongue, and she wraps
it around her leg.
Ooh.
And she's all like. You watch it. I'm gonna post the link right here. Right here is the link. You watch it, and you're gonna be like, where did her tongue go?
And then she's running in the woods.
She's like, ah, oh, I'm still. They and always then, fall. Yeah, so option 3.
Or C.
Oh no! Are you good? Go again! Almost done? Good job. Now, what were you gonna say to me?
I've never felt this before.
From the tree.